I suppose it's the overall friendliness and the general ambiance of this place that really sets it apart from anything else.
Marvellous here when we want to have cancer. Well, you've seen tears today, but you know, you can change those tears to laughter, and that's what it's all about.
It's a place to die, but it's not. It's a place to live.
Staff here are absolutely wonderful. Can't pick a fault on any of them. And the food is really, really good. Well, you can see the patients, how contented and happy the staff make them. They make me happy.
Place had been open when my father was dying of stomach cancer, it would have been a wonderful place for him to come. He battled the disease for 4 years, so I feel that it's my duty to do what I can and ensure that this place carries on running.
It's not a terrifying place, in fact it's an immensely happy place. We should be doing anything in our power to ensure that it carries on the way it is.